Hello, everybody. I am on my way to go pick up Gwen's carpool again. Third day in a row. And after I pick up Gwen and her peeps, I need to go and work at the gym and work in the front desk tonight. And I'm also going to work out at the gym probably. So I don't know. It's just kind of a busy day. And tomorrow's going to be a busy day. And Friday's going to be an even busier day. So this is life, people. You get to come along for the journey. Let's go! Literally, it was my turn to go at the light. Waiting in the car line for Gwen. It's taking longer today. I don't like it. Okay, here we go. Hi, guys. So I'm working at the gym right now. I'm in the locker room and I'm folding towels. I feel like I just always tell you guys like, oh, I go to the gym and I work, but I never show you what I do at the gym while I'm working. So this is what I do. This is proper towel folding etiquette. And then you place it in the basket neatly. I dropped one on the ground. Uno momento, por favor. Well, don't breathe on it, actually. All right, I dropped this one on the floor and I breathed on it. So I won't give it to a client. Look at that pimple right there, guys. That's what I'm talking about. I'm totally PMSing. Totally PMSing. And I need to exfoliate. Oh. Okay, guys. I'm home now, and I'm in my pajamas, and my mom is watching Family Feud, and I'm making my most favorite dish in the entire world. That's just a tortilla. Chili cheese burritos. It's my most favorite thing in the whole world. Apparently, something funny just happened on Family Feud.